there are two kinds of supercars. They are the ones with a ridiculous amount of horsepower, mountains of torque, 0 to 60 in less than 2 seconds, lapping the Nürburgring in less than 8 minutes. And the ones with the sweet-sounding V8 with all the gizmos that one can imagine. And then there is the other. The car we are about to drive today, 720 horsepower, twin-turbo V8 with launch control, active diff, all-wheel steering, and with a 15-inch infotainment system,